Storytelling is very important in my work because I work with how people tell their own stories and how can you make a piece out of people's biography. So basically, when I'm working in this process of writing a piece, I'm doing a lot of interviews and a lot of work with them to create this piece, which is also a collaboration with the performers. And I think what is interesting is that this process of writing takes a lot of time and a lot of discussions, because every word, every expression is discussed with the protagonist of the show. But it's also, like any other fiction piece, very written. You know, people used to think like, oh, okay, you're just like editing their words. There is no just editing their words, you know. You have to write a text that makes sense and that it's poetic and strong and has a meaning. And to do that, it doesn't matter if it comes from your own imagination or from someone else's words. It means a lot of work. And I feel that I'm a playwright when I'm doing a fiction play and when I'm doing a play that is based on the stories of other people. There is no real difference. Of course, there is difference in terms of that is there are stories, but the work I do, the work with words and writing, is as demanding and detailed as it is with you, when you're writing fictions.